hear from you soon. Cheers, guys. Cheers.
So welcome to Approach the Bar with DanceBeat. Today we're going to talk about the Pro Rising Star Standard that happened at the recent Embassy Ball in Irvine, California. And to help me discuss this, I have the ballroom giant. So we come to the end. The winners, I believe they're from the Seattle area. Andrei and Anna, they finished 1-1, 2-1-1. So pretty convincing winners. Mr. Edwards, were you in agreement with the with your fellow judges on this one?
Stunning couple. For me, the best centre. I actually got the attention. What drew me in first of all was the lady, the girl, which normally says the guy is doing his job. She was very much over her feet, very much on balance. I didn't see him go off balance once. Very clean, very clear. I could see what they wanted to do. I could see what they were doing. I didn't have to look for them again. Mm-hmm. I always knew where they were. If I wanted to compare the second or the third couple with them, I could always find them very quick because they were basically always drawing my attention in. So for me, huge impression on me. I was actually super impressed. And I just like the fact, I love seeing ballroom when they are using the slows, using the quicks, they're over their feet, they're on balance. There's nothing worse than seeing a couple in ballroom fall off balance. When you see what they do in the other styles, in your rhythm and your smooth and your Latin, anytime anyone falls off balance, it can't be a good thing. And in standard, more and more, because they're trying to do too much with their bodies and they're forgetting core strength. It's so important to have that core strength. And this couple were the best regarding inner strength, core strength, and the girl particularly, huge core strength for me. And he made the most of him. And she basically, it looked as if he was leading her incredibly well. She followed everything that he did. And I found myself really appreciating what they were doing. I could read everything, every dance. Did they win every dance?
Second in one.
And I can see that. But to be honest, for me, I liked it a lot. For me, though, I'm sure they were my winners. I would be interesting to see them dance. To see that whole final again next week would be very interesting because there was a lot of inconsistency, but the winner was consistent. And I would imagine they would dance exactly the same because they understand technique. They get it. They understand the dance. And I think when you understand that and you've got the strength to do it, you get that consistency that, for me, a champion has to have. The champion has to go out week after week after week dancing to the same high level. And I would imagine, on watching that performance last night, they will do that every time. So for me, Chris, absolutely agree with the result. Fantastic. My winners.
Enough said, I think.
Can we drink now?
They won. Can we drink now? Yes, of course, of course. So just to finish off, I would like to thank Gary for taking the time to come and talk to DanceBeat. And for all the rest of you, if you want to know what's going on in our small little dance world, please continue to log on to www.dancebeat.com. So, guys, cheers. Hey, welcome to Super Shag. I'm Chris.
And I'm Tibor, and we want to show you around.